The speculation is over. It is now official. We now know who is going to fight Iron Mike Tyson. And it is... Can I get a drum roll, please? Roy Jones Jr. Ha! Being reported by USA Today. I got the article right over here. I will link it in the description below. But here's what it says. Mike Tyson is heading back to the boxing ring. Tyson announced Thursday he will fight Roy Jones Jr. September 12th at Dignity Health Sports Park in Southern California. Man, I wish I could go to California. If those borders open up and those tickets don't cost $9 million a piece, I so want to be there. It goes on to say, the fight will be an 8-round exhibition bout, according to the news release. Tyson, 54, has not fought professionally since June 11th, 2005, when he refused to come out for the 6th round against Kevin McBride. That was a different Mike Tyson. In May, he posted on Instagram a video of a workout in which he looked fit, fast, and powerful. If you have not seen that clip, go look it up. He looked like the Mike Tyson of old. Sure, it was just a training video, but he was hitting those pads and hitting those mitts, which is with as much force and power as he ever had. Boy, if this exhibition bout is an actual boxing fight, Roy Jones Jr., he's got the speed, sure, but all Mike Tyson has to do is connect once to the body or once to the head with that power and it's over, baby. That's my opinion. Roy Jones Jr. goes on. Roy Jones Jr., 51, and a former heavyweight world champion, last fought February 8th, 2018, when he beat Scott Sigmund by a unanimous decision. So there's a 3-year age difference. Tyson, 54, Roy Jones Jr., 51. The fight will be available on pay-per-view and has been sanctioned by the California State Athletic Commission, according to the news release. Tyson's return to boxing will help launch his new Legends Only League, which will feature not only boxer, but also baseball, basketball, and soccer players, Tyson said during a YouTube video, which I will also link in the description below, if it lets me. This quote is from Mike Tyson. Everybody who decides to say they're too old, they're over the hill, but has it in them, come with us, Tyson said. Get your agent, get your manager, come to get with me, and you'll live your glory years for a second time. Woo! The undercard for the Tyson-Jones exhibition match could feature a fight between retired NBA guard Nate Robinson and YouTuber Jake Paul. People laugh at that YouTuber Jake Paul, but that dude can fight, according to a report from Chris Mannix of Sports Illustrated. I am so pumped for this Mike Tyson fight. I am more pumped for this Mike Tyson fight than I have been anything in recent memory. Maybe anything ever. I am a huge mixed martial arts fan, a huge boxing fan, a huge wrestling fan. I have been the biggest Mike Tyson fan since I was a little kid. Through the ups, the downs, the return, the downs, the ups, and to this day, I'm still a Mike Tyson fan. I cannot wait. September 12th, Southern California. If those borders were open and the United States wasn't dealing with what they're dealing with right now, I guarantee you I would be there in some way, shape, or form. I've been to California a dozen times. I'm so pumped. I'm so sad those borders are closed. And even if they were open, honestly, it probably wouldn't be a smart thing to go, but I might risk it to see Mike Tyson fight. I want to see Mike Tyson fight. That is the number one thing that is left on my bucket list right now. I am so pumped. September 12th, being reported by USA Today, Mike Tyson versus Roy Jones Jr. Who you got? I'm Mike Tyson all the way.